A lot of you have been emailing me recently, and being an angelic being, I've taken more and more of my extraordinarily valuable time to respond to your questions. I do it for reasons you cannot possibly know, as my motivations are beyond your ability to fathom. But it's okay, or it was, because now people emailing me has become a fucking meme, and I fucking hate memes, especially ones that mean my inbox get filled up with bullshit. Look, at first, before so many people realized that my email address actually worked, I'd get some good questions and some dumb questions. Well, mostly dumb questions, but the volume wasn't crazy. Now, though, it's like my insulting a few random customers has given the rest of you permission to email me like you're praying to your ever-present God, and I need you to stop with that. Most of the messages I get now are from piddly assholes who have the temerity to email me directly to get me to personally intervene in whatever issue you think is really important. Well, here's a clue for you, Jack. It isn't important because you're not important. You are emailing the CEO of the finest company that has ever existed and wasting his time with questions that should be sent to an Apple genius, your accountant, or your own two fucking eyes. Why are you sending me all this unimportant bullshit? You people are like lazy Christians or something, asking God to fix every little thing rather than opening your fucking eyes and realizing it's not his problem and that you can figure it out on your own. Dear God, please strike Billy down for not asking me to the prom. He didn't ask you because you're ugly. Dear God, please bless my sports team. No, because hockey's for stupid people. Dear God, please save me from getting this red light. I'm gonna make you die in a fire! It's fucking pathetic, you assholes. Why would I be nice to you when you think it's perfectly reasonable to interrupt my day, which I guarantee is infinitely more valuable than yours, to ask me these stupid questions? I mean, why is the tax rate on Apple products different in one country than the other? Really? Do you assholes not actually understand the concept of taxes and realize that Apple has nothing to do with it? Do you think we should pay the sales tax to keep you from crying? Why should I be the one to educate you about this, you backward scum? I'm busy. I have things to do, like, oh, I don't know, build a product you can't stop buying and whining about? Jesus! Look, I hate you all anyway. You know this. It's part of my charm. I tolerate you because of how much money you give me. But this crap is making it too hard to bear. Seriously, if you want to email me with an actually important question, or maybe a funny link or something, that's one thing. But I spilled my whiskey on my iPhone on purpose because I'm a stupid alcoholic and you won't replace it, you jerk, is going to cause me to use the $40 billion I have in my bank account to hire a hitman to kill every single one of you. Do you understand me? Good, worthwhile email is tolerable. Stupid, pedantic, whiny, bullshit email will get you all killed. Namaste, you idiots.